अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माई सेल्फ महवश परवीन। आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम सुफा इंग्लिश स्कूल, मैथमेटिक्स स्टैंडर्ड 3। आवर सेकंड चैप्टर इज नंबर वर्क। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव लर्न अबाउट द वन डिजिट नंबर एंड टू डिजिट नंबर इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस। इन दिस क्लास वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द थ्री डिजिट नंबर। हाउ कैन वी मेक three digit number? So in the starting of this chapter, here is an activity for you. So let's see it. In the table below, clear the boxes of the number from 1 to 10 red, the boxes of the number 11 to 20 green. Thus color all the boxes using different colors. So here an activity for you, and you have to color the number from 1 to 10 red, 11 to 20 green, and the other number you have to color by your choice. Here are 100 numbers given, which is in random form, and you have to find out the numbers from 1 to 10, 11 to 20, 21 to 30, 31 to 40, up to 100, and then color it. Now see the second activity. Writing the numbers from 26 to 99 in the words. Here the numbers given from 26 to 99, okay, which is in the word form, and you have to write this number in your notebook as it is. This is for your practice, okay. If you notice, the 99 is the largest two digit number, or it is the biggest two digit number, 99. So see here, when we split 99 into tens and units, see here, here we split 99 into tens and units. So here are 9 tens. See here, in this string, here, in this string, here are 10 bits. Okay, so here are, this is 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, 4 10, 5 10, 6 10, 7 tens, 8 tens, and 9 tens. And this is single bits. And how many bits is it is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So we can write here 9 units. When we add 1 unit in the 9 units, it becomes 10 units. See here, we add here 1 unit. So it becomes 10 units. Okay. And 10 units is nothing but 110. 10 units is nothing but 110. A group of 10 things is 110. So here, a group of 10 bits, and then it's called 110 or 10. Okay. So when we plus 9 tens and 1 tens here, see here, we get 10 tens, and 10 tens is nothing but 100. 10 tens is nothing but 100. So how many bits are here? How many bits are here when we plus the 9 10 and 1 10? Then we get 10 tens, and 10 tens are 100. So here 100 beads are given here. How many beads are given here? 100 beads. Okay. Now see the second example of 100. Introducing 100. Tony, here are 100 कैंडीज. सी इन दिस प्लेट हियर आर 100 कैंडीज. नंदू, आई स्कोर अ सेंचुरी. आई स्कोर अ सेंचुरी. सलमा, आई काउंटेड दिस बेंगल देयर आर 10 टेंस. सोनू, आई बॉट 100 ऑरेंजेस. ताई, ऑल ऑफ यू हैव द सेम नंबर्स ऑफ थिंग बट ईच ऑफ यू सेड इट इन द डिफरेंट वे. इन सेंचुरी हैज 100 यूनिट्स. इन अ सेंचुरी देयर आर 100 रन्स. सो वी कैन कॉल इट एज सेंचुरी और वी कैन कॉल इट एज 100 और सिंपली इट इज 100. 10 टेंस आर ऑल्सो 100. इन द प्रीवियस एग्जाम्पल वी हैव सीन द 10 टेंस आर 100. सो सी हियर 10 टेंस आर ऑल्सो 100. सोनू पुटा 100 बीड्स फ्रॉम हिज स्टेरिंग इन टू अ पर्स. सी हियर सोनू पुट अ 100 बीड्स फ्रॉम दिस स्ट्रिंग इन टू अ पर्स. हेयर इज अ पर्स ऑफ 100. सी हेयर इज अ पर्स ऑफ 100. नाउ सी द सेकेंड. हेयर इज सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ 100. सी हेयर दिस इज द In this bundle, there are 10 sticks. In this bundle, there are 10 sticks. So, how many tens are here? 1, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? So, we learned in the previous example that 10 tens makes 100. So, we can write here, the sentence is blank. Tens of a stick make 100. So we can learn in the previous example that 10 of stick make 100. So here we can write 10. Okay. 10 tens of stick make 100 sticks. Now see the second example. 5 notes of 20 rupees each makes blanks rupees, that is 100 rupees. See this notes of 20 rupees. So see here, 20 plus 20, 40. 40 plus 20, 60. 60 plus 20, 80. And 80 plus 20 is 100. So when we add this note, we get 100 rupees. So the 5 notes of 20 rupees each makes 100 rupees. Each makes 100 rupees, that is 100 rupees. So how many rupees is this? 100 rupees. Okay. So I hope you understand the concept of 100. How can we write 100? And the 10 tens also makes 10 tens is also 100. So the next point we will see in the next video. Okay, thank you.